These weapons are amazing, Cap. They're really gonna make a difference out there.
Glad to be of help. We'll need them if we want to win this war against AIM. Now, let's go get your people out of those cells.
Thanks. AIM having Inhumans on display like that is just wrong. I bet they plan to release them at some point and use their new adaptoid models to save the city.
Okay, I'm topside and en route. Those are adaptoid delivery pods. How many more of them have AIM deployed?
Excellent question. Good thing we've commandeered some new weapons. Once we free the resistance members, they'll help us take down AIM's lab.
AIM chatter indicates they're mobilizing more units in a bid to overwhelm our forces.
Yeah, I expected that.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
If we can even just slow down AIM's latest adaptoid line, I'll sleep more soundly tonight.
AIM chatter indicates they're mobilizing more units in a bid to overwhelm our forces.
Yeah, I expected that. They won't know what hit them.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Slow down, AIM's latest adaptoid line. I'll sleep more soundly tonight.
Work your magic. You're safe now.
Let's take these guys down.
Even with the Avengers here, are we sure we can handle this many AIM units?
Great question. Commander Hill, what's your status?
Key team should be with you now.
Does that answer your question?
Excellent. Now, just disable each cell's power source to open them up.
Help me, please!
Got him!
This will hurt! This might hurt.
Great job, they're free.
Thank you.
Another resistance member's out.
I knew you'd come. Thanks.
Here. nice people are free. How about we pay AIM's latest adaptoid project a visit?
Lead the way, Cap.
I love it when we take the fight to AIM.
Careful, Cap. AIM's pouring in more units, and the bridge leading to your objective would be a great place to bottleneck you.
Understood, Commander. Thanks.
Watch out, Cap. That group's targeting you.
I see them, Commander. Got a few tricks. Shutting down AIM's latest adaptoid project will show the world they're not invincible.
They'll do their best to spin it and make themselves the victims.
Agreed. But some people will know the truth. That makes this all worth it.
Our goal is the top of that tower. Let's make it happen. Another bad guy.
in.
Worked hard for this shot, people. Be ready for anything.
I'm picking up a lot of AIM activity on the top floor.
I'm counting on it.
AIM appears to have mobilized a group of modified adaptoids. Beware.
Got it. Yeah. AIM's throwing everything they can at us, but together we can beat them. Just don't look down if you're scared of heights. This is it, people. Let's work together and show AIM how we do things.
Crappy! we did it.
We got lucky.
No. We worked together and got the job done.
Damn right we did.
AIM wants the world to believe we're the bad guys. That the Avengers, S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Resistance are here to do harm. But some people already suspect the truth. AIM seeks to take, not give. And their adaptoids are here to control, not help. We need to do everything we can to spread the word and let folks know they're not alone.
It won't be easy.
Maybe not. But we've got the truth on our side. And I like to believe that still counts for something.
And now we've got each other.
What do you say? Take him out! Together, we just gave the world a glimpse of AIM's true colors. Exposing their real face will take time, persistence, and patience. But I know we can do it. I'm proud of all of you.
S.H.I.E.L.D.'s always ready to help give AIM a bloody nose, Cap. You know that.
Freeing my people would have been enough. But getting those cutting-edge AIM weapons was the icing on the cake.